Alright, give me a few more minutes to set up here. Trying to get everything worked out, definitely checking my settings. I think yesterday I was going back through a lot of my stream, realized it wasn't picking up party chat, so I've been trying to tinker with that earlier today. I think that feature turns off every time you stream, so I have to make sure it's turned on. So hopefully we'll be able to hear player 10 this time, if he wakes up. I don't know where he's at. I've been trying to DM all day. He said he was excited, but we'll find out where he's at. We'll find out where he's at. Called Player Tim! Wake up! great. Tim's finally got a hold of Tim. Tim's finally, yep, he's trying to get his console and everything up and going. Looks like he was already in the game. Just gotta wait for him to broadcast himself as well. Gonna be playing with Player Tim. Assuming something held him up today. And I hope everyone's having a good day today. Unfortunately, I've been fiddling around my PC as well. Seems Borderlands on my PC could not handle both applications being ran at the same time. So that's the sad part is. For the stream and the gaming software, it's because it was lagging it up pretty good, which was also affecting the graphics and everything else. So that's the unfortunate part. So I remember where Tim's at. I'm going to go ahead and hit the continue button here real quick. I can't wait for him forever. He knew the time was 3 o'clock. So if I have to play missions without him, I might have to do it. I tried to have it where we were like already preset in the game and all that, but that didn't work out so well. But Tim says he's going to be hopping on here soon. He should be able to freely access himself in the streaming channel. Just have to hopefully wait for him to pop on in there.
Ready to go?
But I hope everybody's having a good day today. Again, we're waiting for Tim to go live. I'm going to definitely have to hand note stuff as it goes, so I apologize if I have to slow down, ring things down, such as when we're popping in the game, when we're doing BRBs and all that kind of stuff right there, because I realized when I was editing these videos, it was very hard to,
Hey, you! You wanna hear a joke? I got jokes coming at the gals over here!
Oh, that was weird. I don't even know what that was.
Hey, you! You wanna hear a joke? I got jokes coming!
It's a talking fish, okay. Okay, I don't know how annoying that it's gonna be, but I'm gonna try that out. I've never seen a talking fish.
Hey, you!
That's gotta be something new. Just married poster. Let's go. Oh, heck yeah, we're definitely doing a... I'll definitely do a Kriegs Max. Understand well next, I know you gotta get your PC up and running. Oh, that's pretty dope right there. See what we got here. I want to see what it looks like, because I can't really see it from the other view, but we're talking like it's a trophy. Almost looks like it has Thor's helmet here, but it's a Kriegs-based mask, in a way. Pretty dope, though. I don't like the fact that it's hanging down, to be honest. I like it to be looking up, where we can actually see it.
The newborn sea turtle, a son of a beach.
Actually, it kind of almost sounds like Ellie a little bit. Not the sound, but like the way how she speaks and everything else.
Why did the dolphin have an existential crisis? He had no porpoise!
Purpose or porpoise? I can't tell which.
What's it called when an eel suddenly starts being a jerk? An eel turd!
Alright, I'm gonna have to leave that. I thought it might be annoying, but that was pretty cool though. They have something like that. Let's see what we got in here real quick. Number's gonna be at my level, but there should be only legendaries in here. Last I checked, so we're gonna remove anything that's not a legendary. I guess the question is, can I tell the difference between a legendary and not legendary? Even though it has words on it, so it should make plenty of sense. And Tim, just let me know if you have issues getting inside the chat, and I'll try to fix it for you. I'll try to make it easier so you can just come on in. On your own. Not a legendary. There's a lot of these guns. I do not even remember what they are. But some of them I kind of remember. So it's like, oh my gosh, I want to like use them, but I'm too low of a level. I was actually checking through some of my other accounts. And I was like, or not accounts, but characters on this Xbox. And I'm like, okay, I see a lot of level 60s in the vault here, but I'm like, it seems like none of my characters are in Play-Thru 2 yet. So I'm like, dang, I must have last time played this was before all the DLCs coming out. Alright, can't grab anything else out of there. Let's go get rid of some trash here.
A vault hunter.
Alright, so again, we're waiting on Tim to see if he'll hop in VC real quick. I don't even realize I had a third inventory slot. Let's go. We'll make some money back here real quick since we helped Tim out by giving him one of our stuff. Alright, that was already marked. Want to try and mark only high stuff. Now I did learn there's no way I could play with myself on this game. Unfortunately, because something to do with each console has to have their own shift account, and it's like, what? That's lame. So imagine if I hooked up both Xbox, PlayStation to my PC, like, dude, best self drop loot ever. Who needs another person if nobody has time? If you know what I'm saying? But for all those that are wondering, yeah, you literally have to have a shift account on every single account you have just to get the gameplay. I think the only way to bypass that was if you had multiple of the same system and just do LAN party wise, but technically you would probably wouldn't have to do LAN, but LAN would be the better idea. So internet's not killing you. Alright, I think I got a message from Tim here. Let me see if I can pop that up real quick. Not seeing VC. Something didn't get programmed correctly. You're supposed to be able to see the channel. Alright, so back to stream guest. Supposed to be able to view the channel. Supposed to be able to connect the channel, speak, use all activities.
I ain't a cannibal.
Just don't know why it didn't activate properly? Well, that helps if you actually went to the waiting room. There it is. So you couldn't see this channel, huh?
I'm screaming as loud as I can.
I don't know, can we? Marco! Marco! Can you hear it right, Tim? Tim, can you hear me?
Because it's a little bus, that's why.
I'm not strange. What are you talking about? Can you hear me all right, Tim? Tim.
What a rager, though. Good times.
Tim. My voice even come through? I don't see my own name flashing. Hang on a second. Let me disconnect and reconnect.
No! I already told you I'm not doing that.
All right, let's try it now. Can you hear me now? There we go. It's like, why can't you hear me, Timmy? All right, think we're good there. Why do I have a gun up here? Oh, that's right. I put it up there because it came to this count when it was supposed to. All right. I'm just trying to get rid of some stuff here real quick. And we should be ready to go down to the one island. Or planet? I don't know why I call it an island. Well, a lot of games I've been playing lately, it's pretty much about islands. RP for GTA, you got Disney Dreamlight Valley. It's more known as a valley than an island, but you still look at it and you're like, I'm on an island? Let's go. Alright. Sell all that, and where are you at, Tim? Oh, there you are. No, Ellie's downstairs. I just got something for you, though. King's Knight. Don't ask where that came from, because I had no idea. Let's see what kind of gear I can upgrade here, too.
This is one of the best SDUs money can buy. So get to buying it.
Purchased. All right. What's your backpack space again?
See that?
Well, I just tagged it. Where you at on that?
And that one's out of stock.
Are you 6 out of 13?
You can always buy something else.
Well, 5 out of 13? Alright. Hit your trade button. Alright, let's go ahead and try this. Last time you kept the money, so I'll give you 1 mil. And hopefully that'll give you something for upgrading that backpack space. Because remember, more backpack space, the better.
You can't upgrade that anymore. Sheesh.
Nice! Do it! Do it! Now you gotta come up with 2 mil. Yeah, it's a good start though. It's a good start. 7 out of 13, which gives you 37 slots. It's enough for us not to worry about backpack space at the moment. Alright, so we're pretty much getting ready. We're gonna be launching down. Whoops. I hate seeing all those expectation marks, but they're all DLC quests. Oh wait, we gotta go to Ellie for this. What am I doing? Oh, I got something to mail? What? Did it not say when we checked our mail last night, or did we just do something that we didn't know about? I got a Jacob's gun? And you know what? Probably whatever the last mission we did, we forgot to check our mail. Well, I thought we did when we went and sold everything. I'm gonna get rid of that while I'm here. Alright, what is this gun? Assault? Do I have a better assault in here? 25, that's a 33. Heck yeah. Store that one, sell that one. Got a pumped shotgun? Alright, go ahead and sell that, and I'm ready to go.
Dollar for a dance. Dollar for a dance.
Yeah! Oh, Ellie, we're coming, girl! Wait, is that a normal vault mission? Hold on a sec. There's a normal vault mission upstairs. Who's got a mission for us? You lost me? Yeah, I'm trying to find it. The arrow's telling me to keep going up to get a mission? Oh, that's downstairs.
Ping.
Yeah, it's like right above me somewhere. Oh, right. I don't think you can do this. This is a DLC content. The
Mark
desk. Can you do that? It looks like you can do the mission. Well, obviously, if you said. Let's go ahead and do this real quick while we're right here. Hit accept.
You found my citizen science machine. I created it to prove myself the smartest organism in the six galaxies, in hopes that that title would diminish the existential terror and self-hatred that plagues my every waking moment. It did not. Feel free to plug it back in and take a shot at the champ, as it were.
Alright, I'm gonna play it. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. I don't know. What was it called? Yeah, I see it on your screen too. Can you access the game? The arcade scene? There you go. So as you keep leveling up through here, you'll actually be able to, get better loot. Your goal is to match what you see on the sides. It's been a while since I did this, so we'll find out how this is going to work. Whoops! That's not what I meant to do. I need to go back down. That's right, I gotta click on it again. Alright, so I'm gonna hit that. Whoops.
where?
Ooh, 60 points, let's go! Let's see, turret goal for me is 64 points, so I gotta figure out how to get that going. There we go, there's that. I think I'm screwed on her, so let's go ahead and just bump you up. Whoops! Well, that's pointless. Alright, get you up. Get you up.
Who would have thought you were an amateur scientist? What else you been holding out on me?
Here, I'm trying to think of what I sacrificed here. Alright, so better to do like that. Last one? There we go, high score! This is my current high score is that, and I don't think I can top it. Not that I see here.
Glad we got this machine. Before this, only game we had was an almighty robot cop cabinet. Brick lost a coin to it once and just sort of ate it. The whole machine.
Trying to think. If I bumped you up, that's plus two. Rip. I hate when I get to this one. I want more points than I can.
Remember, just match what you can and don't worry about the rest. If you ain't careful, you're gonna beat the hell out of my high score.
Heck yeah! So do you understand, Tim, or are you struggling there? Nope, you gotta match the pictures. You gotta match the pictures. You gotta click on the yellow again. There you go, Tim. And you don't have to do all this in one day, though, but it gives you an idea. Pretty cool, really fun. Each one you complete gives you a skin reward. So, first one's like a claptrap, after that's like something to do with brick. Technically, it's not really their skins, but you get some type of a reward through a skin type model deal. I think only on PlayStation I actually did all of them. But I've not did it on here yet.
If you ever wish to get good and return to this cabinet in an effort to beat my top score, please feel free.
Oh, I'll beat you top score, girl. Alright, so I just did the one for now, because that's the only thing you had to do for the questline for her. But like she said, you can come back to that anytime and just keep completing to get the stuff. Higher you go, you're limited to what you can do. I think you're messing up. You want to keep the soldier down. But you want to raise the flag. And you messed up on your third row with the flag. Take one of those arrows out and put it underneath the soldier. Just like how you did the fourth row. Nope. That's the second row. Now put that. Go up to where Flak is and click it one more time. The second column, yeah, from the left. There you go. Top score right there. But we'll move on from here. But like I said, if you get used to doing that, you'll get an idea what to do. You get tally points for everything you do in there. Also, forcing you to still play, or did you say play again? Oops, what did I do? Alright. So while he's working on that,
got any spare change?
Let's see what we got here. No change for you! I'm gonna see if we can go find some mystery clues in this place. Am I now, Marcus? Am I really? I hate those things. I keep thinking it's a small safety chest. I swear a quest comes up later for this. Shoot the Jackie! Shoot the Jackie! Too bad we don't get free ammo for that. That wasted so much on him. Alright, this door opens later, just don't know when. Alright, I guess we gotta start heading upstairs here. There's a Rolton chat! I'm definitely gonna catch that one. See, do we got any more mystery things? We might have already collected all the audio logs. I could be wrong. Could be wrong. Oh, no. Tim, did I get this one, baby? Or has he come back? I don't know which.
Amara, my favorite client. Great to see you, baby.
Don't call me baby. I'm the tiger, remember?
Ooh. Easy, baby. Okay, that was a mistake, tiger. Tiger, put me down. Listen, I'm your agent. I'm looking out for you, and I'm telling you, you've outgrown Portali. You beat down the gangs, lifted up the people, but there's no one left to fight. Legends gotta keep being written, you know? Be reborn, or they die.
That's why I'm leaving. I've heard of a place sirens are drawn to, and now I feel it too. Pandora.
Pandora? Whew! That's a rough place, babe. Tiger. Lots of fights there. Cannibal bandits, vicious wildlife, even alien stuff.
I know, right?
He had to catch himself. He totally had to catch himself right there. He's like, babe, Tiger. He's like, she didn't hear that. Let's go. Herolock's Lounge, let's go! Gotta look very careful in this for some reason. Do I have motion blur on this? Because it feels very messing with my eyes. We'll find out here in a second. For all I know, I'm probably still turd in the head. None of that. Six. Did I miss something? Gameplay. Nope. Thought I already did visuals. Ever just lose my mind?
You return, Maurice. Save us this moment.
Yes, Maurice, I have returned. Oh, I forgot you can't go. Actually, go in there. Nice. You completed all of it. Time for Ellie. I swear there's more like chests you can open in this game, but I guess not. Because some of the doors are still locked on us until we complete a certain quest line. Now, Tim, if you're wondering, all these red zones will reveal to you when you actually find the vehicle that they belong to. Wait, where'd she go? She was right here? Oh, she walked in here. Ellie, stop losing me, girl!
Right, so, I rigged up our drop pod with a fast travel unit. Once you're planet side, it'll hook up with local network and you can come right back up. Now, it won't be what you call comfortable or trustworthy or safe by any measure. I'm just listing things, ain't no bud at the end of that. Except these two hams you've been checking out. I saw ya! Anyway, get in and I'll launch.
Tim, have you been checking out Ellie's hams?
She's hurting. We're all gonna have to pick up slack.
I think he has. Ellie, you can have him. He's been checking out your hams. Tim's like, nah, I haven't been checking out nobody's hams. Like, Tim, you know you love her hams. Appreciate her hams. Miss Ellie will give you the best loving. She know you've been checking her out. Wait, what? Time loop? I don't think there's any going on right now for drop loots or anything for this game, if that's what you're referring to. Yeah, that stuff's always going off. There's always new things they're advertising, all new codes, all new items to claim, games. You haven't been able to claim them for a while because you haven't had your Prime. Not for like 4 months that I remembered, or longer. You had to disable it. Oh, rip, you got in the game before me?
Like a rough ride. You still with us, killer?
I have no mouth and I must vomit.
Long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Sure don't look like those flyers. They look like they're doing pretty good to me. I'm gonna skirt this area to the left here real quick. So I know it's nice to have this, because down the road, when you beat the game, get to the final bolt, there's gonna be a symbol, I think it was, that spawns over here.
It does nothing.
Of course it does nothing.
Ooh,
I forgot she's annoying with that little radio.
I'm proud of you, Beast. Get angry, boy!
Get him, puppy! Get him! Oh, I forgot I hate Ratchet. If they can eat their own kind, if I remember correctly, they come back alive. Or get stronger, one of the two, I don't remember which. I lost where that one we even flew! I got your hiccups.
It's time to fight!
Yes, it is!
Is this still easy on mouse and keyboard?
Hey, Superfan! You finally made it! We've been here for ages. Oh, thank Lilith for the cool powers. This Firehawk thing rules! Oh, have fun, bye!
Just taunting us as you take our powers.
What a leech! Can you imagine playing her though?
Yellow people's powers.
Not that any of these people we fight against have powers to leech from, but.
This gun does not feel like an assault rifle.
Watch your health, Tim. Watch your health.
Stop being your own kind. Stop being your own kind.
That's where it was. They eat their own kind, they get their health back.
Can't see what's shooting me?
So the reason my abilities are down. So your abilities are down too?
This is the way of things. No! My skag is down!
I'm doing what I love!
Come here, you filthy heretic!
Come on now, boy!
Yeah, that's all you can do. You do it as you quest up. You're only allowed to unlock certain things.
Ah!
I knew there was something in here. Where's that claptrap? Here he is, tucked in a little
Look
nest.
At this dumbass dead claptrap. He had a universal translator module. Finally, I'll have someone to talk to who understands what I'm saying. Me, NTN, Des?
Is that all? Come at me!
I don't want you to have any bullets!
Thank you! Get to cover! I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky. Oh, I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here!
Like, why can't I access that? Yeah, some odd strange reason my LB's disabled. Let's see, I know there's something up here. We're gonna open these up over here real quick. We might get more cash loot. What's up here again?
A chest! The hunt rewards us.
I did not mean to mark that. Alright, I didn't see nothing good from that. Was it the rail? Or how do you say her name? I can't remember. Damn bot! Alright, there she is.
Slag me! You've got some good timing! These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Lorelei, that's how you say her name again.
What is a Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas, we're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
This is the work of the Calypsos. I am hunting the vault to keep its power out of their grasp.
The Calypsos? Those yammering EchoNet assholes with the cult? Well, I got no slack to about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you.
Let's set them down.
I'm good to go here. The place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
Hey, recruit! 7 years ago, I started the Claps List service to connect people in need with heroes like you. Look, I forgot the password. But hey, these requests are only 7 years old, so I bet these people still need help slash are alive. There's a doctor named Ace Baron who needs your help. He lost his staff. Head to the Mount Shuler Recovery Center and do the thing. Then we'll both be showered with praise and admiration for our good deeds.
Do the thing. Do the thing.
Claptrap. I bet he says do the thing. It's like, bro, I don't even know what the thing is. Wait, what level are we at? I thought we were level 12? Oh, we came in to use our first, at least I got one. Our first, skin mod, or not skin mod. Our first ability mod.
Die from Zed before you're dead.
Oh, you changed up your skill points? I don't know how you based yours. I know I'm going down the middle class here. I'm still putting my points at 2. Right here, so it gives me health back. Definitely enable that one. Frenzy mode I need to start activating, so the pet goes crazier. Alright. So you got meat base Baron. Okay.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Trouble!
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces
back to HQ.
Taunt
that vehicle.
But I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around.
Hop in the vehicle. Through the portal. Hey, Ash, how you doing? How you doing? Doing pretty good so far today.
Come on, boy.
Dun, dun, da, da, dun, dun, da, da, da. So how's your day been going? Hopefully it's better than how you mentioned not that long ago in Discord. Medical supplies everywhere. Is it really only medical supplies I only remember here? It looks that way.
A vault hunter? What are you doing up in here?
The small robot said it was about your lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexapryzine, skagoil, melodinax, and hemopacks. Track some down for me, will ya?
You spaced it. You're not supposed to space it. Alright then, no problem on that shoutout. I'm doing pretty good today so far. Just excited to hop right into Borderlands 3. Unfortunately, through console. One that originally played on PC.
Oh, snap. Dude,
keyboard and mouse, but.
Do you want one?
No.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later.
I forgot how much they talk in this game. But, I'm stuck playing it on console for now. I'm assuming I couldn't run the streaming software program and run the game at the same time on the same PC for this 2010 PC that I have. So that's the downer fault right there, but at least I can still play it. I'd just be missing out on Season 2 passes for all the special character selection. Because there's a new skill tree I really wanted to try out. Alright, I think there's a audio box in here.
I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee.
You got it? Alright. Now, these vehicles, make sure you pay attention to what is coming by, because you may be able to collect them. Well, I've always gotten to work, it's just I couldn't play it on PC. We're currently right now on Xbox, just to be able to play it. I just couldn't have two applications that run really hard running on the PC at the same time. So, they're doing... What are you doing? Hang on a second, let's figure out what this thing does. You look like you do something and I don't know what. Alright, just kill it. I don't see nothing special. I couldn't run streaming software and the game at the same time because it's lagging everything up.
See if we can find where they're getting this stuff.
They're getting it from these nuts? Just kidding. Ooh, don't shoot that thing, don't shoot that thing! I'm gonna hijack it?
Swapping out!
Get over here! Get over here! Let me steal it! Crap. Something's shooting it and I don't know what. Don't let your pet destroy it.
He's not my kid!
Oh, will this hijack it?
Nice. I see an echo in the wreckage. Grab it.
Death is natural.
Oh, that'd be why. It was a mission vehicle.
Okay. Lame. One more time. I'm gonna say it slowly. Don't kill the Malawan.
Yes, this is crossplay. But he's on PlayStation.
Guys.
I'm on Xbox.
I love it, but we made a deal with Malawan, and now we're not going to kill them. So, what are we going to do when we see a Malawan guy?
Kill the Malawan guy!
Malawan guy!
For the twin gods!
Yeah, okay, gotta start this one over.
Oh, wait, I think this is a side quest I come over here for.
No!
Ugh, slag me! The bandits are working with Malawan! Bloody fantastic!
But yes, this is cross-platform, man!
Dealer. I'll bet dollars to D's nuts he stole those supplies. Dude's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
Oh, I forgot this game even says these nuts!
I miss you, boy.
I got some supplies here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably not good price. I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand.
I think the only thing that's worth coming up here is ammo and coin. Otherwise,
there's
what sort of cash I got?
Around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal. Yeah, yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it. You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare.
Throw him, run. I'll definitely play again. This game is totally worth playing over and over. Wait, what happened to the fence?
Just
I jumped over everything?
Business. No need to get violent.
Oh, I see. There's a broken top ledge. Alright, see what we gotta do here. We get a bonus if we pay him?
I will overlook your transgression so you may feed your pack.
Wow, thank you so much. You have no idea how much this means to me and my family.
Man, get your punk ass out of here before my vault hunter changes their mind.
Alright, so we got that one. Off to see more. But yeah, Matt, this game is definitely worth playing. So if you want to play, definitely get that thing downloaded.
It's always fun playing this game. Well, we're playing, I think it's called cooperative, so it means everybody plays at their own level difficulty and everything else. But if you want to start a brand new character for the fun of it, go right ahead. Alright, hopefully we get another special vehicle here.
My medical supplies. Find them and blast their janky ride. Oh snap, they're getting away!
I was not happy with that. Oh, oh, wait. What's that vehicle do? Yeah, go ahead and destroy it. I didn't see nothing special from it. I'm trying to figure out who's shooting blades at us. Because whoever's shooting blades, I want it.
Kill some people. Do it now. Now. The sacred vault map is the rightful property of the children of the vault. Living up to their
things,
the vault thieves have stolen.
Oh, even if there's a cyclone? I don't know if that's Laurel or not.
This will not
stand. If it is, then rip.
The soothing sound
Otherwise,
of dead air. Well done, sugar. Now let's give the
Otherwise, I don't remember there being,
trusty firearm by
what do you call it?
There's a whole heaping horde of raving fanatics out there. All
Cyclones being on this map. Oh, did they destroy the vehicle? Oh, rip. I guess I'm walking. Oh, you have it? Okay, that is ally then. Who's shooting me? Ooh. I gotta get that vehicle? It has... Oh, wait, no, that. Get that floor line again. Burn you! Whoops. I either walked off or got shot off. I don't know which.
Check out the sweet mind chucker on that bandit technical. I want it, PH.
I want it, too.
Now drive it on back to the catch a ride, and I'll scan that sweet weapon in for you.
Yeehaw! Catch a ride! Ooh, that just set up landmines? I forgot about landmines. Oh, tell me that's my vehicle. Tim, I don't know what big rig just drove over to you, but that might be our vehicle that we want to capture. Yeah, I couldn't tell if that was floating wheels or not.
Badass! That mine chucker's all yours if you want to slap it on a technical next time you catch a ride.
Remember, if it's collectible, you don't want to kill it. Because it's either based by the skin or some ability they have. You have to hijack it, literally. Gotta keep on going. I think I forgot to do it, but if you hit exclamation mark shift, whether in Tim's chat, my chat, you can see our code. Get back here! I think it's a skin we need for this vehicle. I'm trying to catch a two vehicle.
Yes, that was gangster AF! Now grab those supplies and get out of there.
Oh, that was a mission vehicle, so you couldn't... Ah, dang it! Rip. I was willing to capture it, too. That's the hardest part. What are you talking about, Tim? Don't you remember that movie, video quote? I never die when I fly a plane. Oh, there's an audio log. I'm gonna make a command for that for you one day.
Come on, boy.
GTA plane. That's what I'm gonna call it. Expectation mark. GTA plane.
So this guy.
I never die as I fly a plane.
Reese Strongfork says he's the new CEO of Atlas, the poor fool. Offered to get me in on the ground floor. A what, I said? A pile of rubble, a disbanded army, a tarnished brand? I told him his business sense was worse than his fashion sense, and this was a guy who tucked his necktie into his pants. He slunk away like all the rest of these get-rich-quick morons. That guy won't last one fiscal quarter. Mark Marcus's words.
You gotta hang on a second, Tim. I can't hear you over talk speech when that happens.
Oh, Dip, the pharmacy. Been abandoned for a while, but there should be some supplies left. Heard this place was infested, though. Squash those ratchet-ass ratches.
Cause I'm like,
good boy.
PC, I can actually control the audio, and this one I can. Yeah, you had a helicopter just fly down and take you out. What? I don't know how I missed that shot one.
Oh, no! Stop eating the flesh!
No eating the flesh. They're trying to get health back by eating their dead. Got myself a sniper. I can't see around Tim.
That's
right.
We still need another hemo pack, but we'll figure it out. Come on back, player. I know what you're thinking. What's this doctor doing trying to be a rapper? But listen, medicine, it comes and goes. But my rhymes, that's healing for the soul. Look, just let me spit something for you. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
It was okay, rhyme. Still funny though, because he threw like in the whole like claptrap type nonsense. Going down! Oh, how did I forget about that gun? Put the rapper on cool when he talks that smack in the trap. Otherwise you be gap.
Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
This is our stop. On foot from here.
What? This ain't our stop. What's she talking about?
Good to see you, my boy. Ready for a fight?
Looks like we're still a little short on hemoglobin.
Tim,
hemoglobin just
runs. I'm not
the
good with medicine. You're gonna have to do
by
it.
By the way, did you want one or no? Still no.
Okay, Tim, what's your
next drink? I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty hemo pack and give me an assist.
Oh no, you ain't mixing a drink. You're being the doctor here. You gotta take his blood. I'm not good with needles. I can't see straight. You got glasses so you can see better.
Okay now. Very, very careful.
I'm sure you can patch him up. We're good. Go ahead, Tim. Patch him up. Draw some blood. I believe in you, Tim. Tim, what are you doing? Hey, that's not how you take blood.
I apologize.
That's right, Tim. You better apologize. Okay. You cut his arm off, but you...
Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive.
So my patience, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt.
Heal him, Tim. It's your responsibility for taking care of after cutting his arm off when all you were supposed to do was take his blood.
Oh, by the way, that Harden guy stopped by. He wanted you to have this. His way of saying thanks, I guess. Word. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way.
What's that, Tim?
Word.
He deserved a...
Word.
He wanted to give a lot of blood? He said even with a little pouch, you took a lot. Arms worth less. We already looted this area here. The only thing you see on your mini-map is something we have to claim later when we complete the vaults. Oh, it's not probably. It's a guarantee. That's what that little triangle's for. I know you are. I'll just let you know so you don't waste your time. Remember the first time me and my buddies played it? Oh, God. It took us an hour just sitting around like, what's this thing do? What's this thing do? I can't figure this thing out. It's here, it's on the map, but it won't do anything.
My people are inside. Shh. Let me do the talking.
Oh, her people? Ooh, audio log.
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Oh, we missed out on it.
Open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely
her. Do it! Do it!
Do it! Report! How's it
going? Oh, that guy over there is excited? He's training for it.
Move the SIGs into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks! Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter.
If only, look at him!
Well,
he's prepared for
here's
it!
Something you don't see every day.
Coffee grinder, Marcus, coffee grinder, shove it up now!
That Reese fellow, he's got Atlas making new tech. Crazy stuff like homing bullets. Well, I know a price leader when I see one. I had to buy in while I could. I called Reese to let him know I'd reconsidered his offer. He gouged me, of course, but in the end, we made it.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're
caught in the crossfire.
Too
fast.
They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
Oh, we've been ready, girl. You just took forever. So I'm gonna search a few toilets here. Ooh, Tim! Poopy
what
toilet gave
that?
Money.
Malawan!
Hope you like dirty money! Oh, well, let me grab up there.
Oh, bollocks! Too
short!
In the tunnels! Take him out!
Get him, Tim! Get him! Look at that. Tim ran by so quick, he missed the quest.
Citizen, this planet is now property of the Malawan Corporation. By remaining in the city, you've implicitly signed a non-compete agreement with Malawan. This can't violate...
Payback's all I got.
Oh, you canceled it! I'll learn not to touch anymore. Ah, the quest line.
Come down here before. If they think we're easy
like,
targets
I hit,
now that they've got
I told
bandits
to cancel,
back up.
Didn't work.
Oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on!
What? No
I just want to listen to the audio log.
All Hunter come after me, not Rex. That idiot can kill a litter of bunnies if he had a custom-built fat bunny monster, which he doesn't, because I have that!
Wait, what happened?
These guys both suck ass. Which means we can't trust either of them.
Oh yeah, it's not always.
You gotta figure out.
It's not always
the
same on both our screens, though.
Revenge.
That's the only thing. Maybe you'll get a weapon, and maybe I'll get a health pack. Maybe I'll get money. You get a. Yeah. I've heard this does something. I don't know. Are you gonna go down? Hi, Tim. Oh, we left him in the ship. He was naughty. Oh, there's the first audio log.
After Atlas went out of business, I was the only guy.
Customer's always right, bitch. Come on, we're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
Ping. Check what's right over here. I don't remember if that's an elevator you hop on top and it takes you upwards.
them to shreds!
Well, the elevator went down with me, because I meant to, like, tell them to go down, and I go on top of it, but... it pulled me in, so I was like, crap, I guess I'm going down. Because sometimes you can stand on top of it, and... depending on where it's at in the game. And literally you'll find like a vault symbol or a hidden chest or something. And it requires you to stand on top of the roof is the only way to get it. Alright, I think you dropped it. Alright, so...
I hear you,
ready?
Beast!
I'm gonna push that button. Make sure you check all the walls going up. Oh, you're off it? Alright, I'm trying to see if we can push the button without getting on it. Here we go. Down it goes. See, is there something on the roof? No. Is it something down here somewhere? Ooh. Maybe.
Ow!
Oh, this is not that type of elevator. Oh, yes it is. There's something here. There's a reason why... this is here. Reason why this is here. I'm looking. Ah, secret room! Yeah, you got off a little early. That's why I said some locations allow you to do that. But I didn't realize it was for that. I thought it was for like a vault symbol. Oh yeah, I know there's a button down there for you to summon the elevator, but I pushed the button for you. It shouldn't be. Tim's coming back. Timmy, come back. Yeah, don't stand inside it. Don't stand inside it. Well, I thought I added that command to mine, but I guess I didn't. Yeah, the best way to do it, if you ever play solo, when you play through all the playthroughs, look back here in the back corner, you'll find the thing, say, use. You just click it from there, from the outside. That's why I had to play around with it, because it pulled me in. I was like, okay, that can't be right. So, you'll see a button on the wall. Just make sure you crouch at the very end, because I think that's how you do die, but you'll see there's an opening right over here. And that's how you get to the top floor. But it's only the access when you find all the Typhon logs. Again, I try not to touch it until my last playthrough. Because... you can only open those once. And you want to try to get it for the highest score you can for level-wise, if I remember correctly. So, if you do it during playthrough 1, the only time you can open it was during playthrough 1. Wherefore, the very last playthrough, when you're max level open. If I remember correctly how it works. I'm trying to see if this guy gives me anything. Nope. You don't look like he gives you nothing. I'm ready to go. That's the one thing that was cool about Borderlands 3. You get to the point, you're just like, oh, I have to babysit and watch these cars real carefully. If it's something that I don't have, I literally have to farm it. Like, let me touch it! Let me touch it! I want to touch it. Touchy, touchy, touch!
Alright, let me make sure this is correct here. I know this is Player 10, but it gives you an idea of right here. Make sure you link up your shift codes. Mine's just playing WB Tech TV because I don't know who stole my WB Tech name. Because everybody's been wanting to steal my name lately, but that's how you pretty much add me as a friend. Well, Matt, if you want to play, you can always just put everything on a pause real quick and go download the game real quick, depending on how long that will take for you. But again, that's another reason why I love big-size hard drives. Have everything downloaded in advance. Just use it as a storage bin. Let's go. Tell a lot of people, if you don't have a lot of money, or know how to add stuff to your computer, always buy a USB drive. Get it where you can always, if you have to, transfer your game files back and forth when you're not using them. We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt. Oh, there's a legendary in this chest. I don't remember if swords work the same or not. I'm just clicking through them, like, not even checking them. All these look like trash anyways, for what I already have. Hold on. That's a shield upgrade. Let's go. You still with a crappy shield? I got a 258 here. What it? I can't read it. It's like 2-something, it looked like. It's the one above the white area that looks like a grenade. But I don't know if you picked anything new up. Ooh, I see it. You got a nice one right there. 36, 300 something.
Cha-ching.
That bluish one right there. Blue, purple, whatever you're looking at. Oh, Stormfront. That's a really good grenade if you can max that level out. But 75 damage? I don't want it. Not now.
I used to have one just like that.
Ooh, hello? Consider it purchasing. Just got a grenade upgrade. Let's go. Ooh, what kind of hard drive do you have?
At this price, you can't afford to not buy it.
I want that grenade, but it's not worth it to me.
Ooh,
hello.
That's
gonna be worth purchase for now. Give it to me! I gotta remember not to buy stuff. But I couldn't resist the better shield upgrade, to be honest.
End of transaction.
There we go. Cube, it's part of the skin. It says you already have it, so you just sell it. So, what is it? That one's like a keychain. So if you look on my stream, you'll see it. These little things to the side. If you go and click on that for any one you claim, I can put like VIP on my pistol, so it dangles and everything else. Or like any of those little type looks. So when I look at this, and where is it? I think it's right. Analog stick. See? You'll see I have a little keychain just hanging off my gun for show and tell. So you get cool little bling blings to throw on your gun sometimes. Can't remember the moment? Alright. It's either an SSD or HDD type of hard drive you would have had. Whoops! Sick 'em, puppy! You didn't see me. I see you.
Incoming fire!
sounded like he said he needed deodorant. Let's see. PC-wise, remember what you gotta do there to find that out. Try... It's a lot harder since I'm not able to be on my PC to show you exactly
what
I'm doing. Or maybe device management?
Bloody Digistruct torpedoes! They're sending in reinforcements!
Device management, or go to like your C drive and check that way. All right, going to properties. There are two different ways I would say to check. Whoops! I can't help. My mind has a looting interaction at the moment. Uh-oh. Gotta shoot that cardboard. Oh, I see the difference in burst fire now. But hold the gun sideways? Or not? No, Timmy, you don't want to be down. Timmy stays up.
Looks like you got back up.
Boy, that's Laurel. What am I doing?
I'm trying to kill Laurel here.
Hey, what you guys doing up there? You trying to get your alone moment? Oh, nobody was down here. Oh.
I hate the flash trooper.
Very hard to track on a controller. Now we just gotta follow Laurel? Alright, I think I got every loot box here. Yeah, you want to look for device management. That should maybe tell you what it is. Oh, it's like I said,
Look out!
Go to hard drive to, through the...
Where it shows the C drive under global files. And right-click on that. And under properties somewhere, it might tell you.
Your true nature!
Get nuked!
I hear down, but I need you ping. There's a lot of dead bodies. Oh, what a good girl. She helped you out.
Wasted, you wankers. That was brilliant, Vault Hunter.
Good puppy. Who's a good puppy? Nice. You
Let's
are. You are. You're such a good
puppy. Re-establishing connection. Come on. Whew. All right. Connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
It's not a grown dog. It's still stage one. It's just every time I use my special ability, which you haven't been using, you summon them to be a larger ingrowth size genetic of a nuclear puppy. Maybe under this actual Skag's ability with the hexagon when you look at it. Hopefully this quest gives us the ability to get our special ability up and going.
Always use another gun.
Yeah, C drive. You're talking about the C drive because that should be your prime drive. You just right click right on that C drive, go to properties, and it should tell you somewhere in there if I remember correctly. Let me pull it up on my side. I wish I could show it. Local disk, properties. Okay.
What'd you do? To reset, you need the one that changes, like, your whole skin. So, Sanctuary is one of them. I don't think this map has it. Not that I see.
Hi! You've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I am a Vault Hunter and a Crimson Raider.
In the words of some of my friends that are French,
Crimson,
it's a moustache.
Crap, yes! Oh, how many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Fewer. My pack may be small, but our body count is high.
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you.
Well, I was looking around at it. Doing the right-click properties and going to general,
or
pretty much just tell you the name of it. If you Google search,
it's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
If you Google search that name, so like mine's W, on this older PC, WDC, WD10, EZ, EX, blah 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 blah. It should tell you when you Google that information. But I scored somewhere in there. They're supposed to tell you like. What exactly? What's what?
That little rig-a-mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can destruct a new one from any terminal.
We might have to go backwards, Tim. We missed the scene here. Because we went so fast through it. Is it this one? No. Is it this one? No. Let me face the right direction. Go to the murder scene. Alright. Somewhere it's saying we missed something back there, Tim, in one of the quests we picked up. That is telling us that we picked it up here and we have to go backwards. Well, yeah, that your computer's gonna be local disk no matter how you look at it from that point of view, but local disk means it's not like LAN connection or on a network server. It's actually attached computer, but I won't be able to explain it to you without you being able to Google that type of information for you. Tim? Tim? Think Tim's on the phone at the moment and he forgot to mute. Alright, let's see. This should be a faster way of doing this. If you hit Windows key R. Let's see if I can mute Tim here for a second. It's not sharing personal information because he always forgets to mute even on his own end. See, like I said, window keys are, you're going to do in the little command run, MSINFO32, hit OK. And it's supposed to pull up like your components, storage, drives, standard info type deal. I don't know how that's going to look in chat, but right there, that's how you're going to find out. And see, where's it out of mine? I think it's under boot device is what it's going to be labeled as. But I heard this sounds like a normal name for it. But like I said, your best bet to figure out what it is, just type when you go in the properties, when you look at it, just type exactly what it says, and you'll know exactly, like when you Google search wise, you'll know exactly what that is. So I got no better way to explain it, the difference of what you have installed or not. Usually SSDs are thin, and your HDDs are very fat hard drives. So it gives you an idea there. Alright, where's this murder scene at? Oops. Well, we know we completed that. I don't know why you give me expectation marks. Alright, so I think the murder scene's a different location. I don't know why it told us to go backwards. So that was a little weird there. I'll probably look into that later as we keep going through. More likely, we probably rushed somewhere through everything and we missed it. Man, I love Pringles, but I ate through them way too fast. So there's always a big rip on that part. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna try this again here. I have no idea why it tells us to go to different scenes, but we'll just stick on the ones on this map. There we go. Dun dun da da dun dun da 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 da. Wait, did all these things come back? That's why I already opened these. They must pop open every time we come back to it. Oh, they sure do.
I'm not used to that. But it makes plenty of sense. Alright, so we end up getting a new vehicle here. The Cyclone! Finally, I can get a vehicle I like. If I remember correctly, originally you had to unlock it yourself, I thought, but I guess not. But I'm going to stick to this vehicle for now. Go ahead and put heavy armor back on real quick. There's a certain thing I need to have before I go back to it. I don't remember what I got to do to get that upgraded again. We'll probably find it as we keep on playing through here. Alright, let's see what we got here. There we go. Like, switch! There we go, black and yellow. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Spawn! There we go.
Reese's agent is a bit of a loner, but he's got quite the knack for putting people's insides on their outsides. I'm sure you two will hit it off just grand.
That sounds very messed up, to be honest. Ready for some coffee.
Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Rise and Grind?
Don't hold back!
Welcome, welcome! I'll be your new barista person! You do dirty business, we will fight back. Oh, he's got an electric gun! Don't kill it! Don't kill it! I want it!
Just
I want it!
The bell, Vault Hunter.
One second. I've got a fuel I want. Yeehaw! I got an electric gun now! Zippity zap zap whap! Yeehaw! That's why I always go farming for vehicles.
Ding-a-ling, ring the bell, need the coffee.
But I'm the coffee person! Alright, where'd it go? There we go. You're gonna be happy I threw him out of this vehicle?
I need some.
Hi, I want some deliciousness.
Of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right! There's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real asshole. Bloke's got a power core built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Ah, yes. The ubiquitous power core problem. Naturally.
What is it? Kill Core Daddy. He does call himself Daddy.
I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny.
Get over here! So we can get his vehicle? I want it, I want it, I want it! What? I was looking at you! Don't destroy it, big boy! Don't destroy it!
I want it, I want it!
I want it! Stop it! Fat tire, let's go. Tim's like, nobody shoots me. I don't think that said new vehicle for me at all. Oh, did it give you a new part? Okay, cool, cool. Are you off the phone? Alright, you forgot the mute, so I had to like turn you off. Sound like it, health or something. Alright. Yep, yep. Alright, I'm gonna pop these little spots. I don't know if I'm missing one or not. There's gonna be a power cord here somewhere we gotta find.
Super fan! So, what do you think of our first
There we go. Yeah.
Selling out.
He's got a core for us.
We gave Malawan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat. Hey, our followers. And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault. So you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you. Never
whatever you got down there.
Ride in all my days. This'll get you speeding along like you wouldn't believe. Pick one up and keep hitting that boost.
I don't remember. We gotta go to get a really nice one. Just gotta keep on moving. Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the wheels until we find the hovercraft one. Ooh, a mission? Let's go, Tim.
Collect it, collect it.
Help.
Is it an actual chest, or is it like something
good.
Else?
If you didn't know, I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome. But I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live streamed fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving Battle Royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet.
I'm not gonna lie, I swear we already killed Killavolt in the past.
After
we were
I left, he joined the Children of the Vault. A cult of mindless followers must have been a magnet for an insecure nothing like
Killavolt. Oh, those are your grenades? Okay. Don't go in here, grenade!
That guy was a real wank muffin. Now grab the power core. There you go. Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee already.
Damn, man. She's
I'm
talking
sorry,
like you back in the day of COVID time.
Between these civilians and a Malawan armada, this coffee is gonna save lives. Starting with mine.
She talks just like you, Tim. Back when we started hanging out in GTA? 2019?
I want my third part of coffee. It's gonna save lives.
Oh yeah, I'm on a loot, fighting frenzy? I don't think I've ever walked up here, to be honest.
An invader! A badass viewer invader, no less. Better take them out before they take you out.
Wait, what? That felt very confusing. Oh, Tim found a boss.
Hello.
Have a grenade!
Muzzle off, boy. This is the way.
Oh my gosh! What's he, a Mandalorian! He said this is the way! Wait, who's being moody? He has, but he has something good. I was wondering why they wouldn't come out of there. Tim ran to his death.
Deadlier skills appear in jacket.
Party piano event appeared? I don't know what that means, but okay.
My puppy is strong and brave.
Excellent kill, boy.
Turn it over here. So Matt, what do you mean somebody's getting booty?
Oh my god!
Oh yeah, she's obsessed with her coffee. She's obsessed with her coffee. That's the whole point of this quest. She wants her coffee. She's had a long night. She's feeling very drained, and she can't operate without her coffee. You ever meet one of those people that just wake up and, like, don't talk to me until you give me coffee? Like, go give them their coffee. Don't talk to them yet. They mean it. They'll tear you up. They'll tell you, they've never taken martial arts in their life, but as soon as you start talking to them without their coffee, whatcha? Like, holy crap! Alright, let's see where we going, because we gotta go and turn this in.
Cool, very cool. Now hit the bell, that should reboot the shop or whatever, and my facial flare.
Wait, what? Move the... You removed something? I thought he said it removed something. I didn't see nothing get removed.
Shop's powered up! Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So, you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down. Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Sorry, Tim. They're trying to tell us that you
Take
need to go
some of the rank
supply
and file
your own
to
cup.
Draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Well, I'm coming for him.
The coffee break's over, boys. Let's get him.
Let the hunt take you.
No more breaks for you guys. Wait, what? Say candy. You will not give the coffee to the commander. The coffee will be all mine. Can I climb up here?
No.
That's what I remember. Step to Slim Jim! Step this! You trying to kill the right guy? Jim, I'll cover you!
Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine! I'm the coffee commander now!
So, you killed my coffee runner! No big loss! But you stole my mug! And I will have it back! I am the one and only coffee commander!
He's like, I'll change the words to this?
My troops to reacquire it at all costs. We will not let it remain
slimy!
Just one good thing, Malawan! Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
No coffee for you!
Ooh. Who's the mighty one I saw appear in here? I guess he ain't so mighty, he went down easy.
Taste the nuclear warhead!
Wait, where is his dot? Oh, there he is.
Those dudes were the literal worst.
Barista bot? Just shut up.
Oh yes, definitely took him to the incinerator, for sure, for sure.
Bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you.
Coffee! Coffee!
Cool, luckily sourced, righteous.
No, Tim, it's supposed to be my coffee. I need it more.
I do not have all day.
I swear there's a way to get on top of that building, but I don't remember how.
You can't rush perfection.
Just let the bot do his work. It'll be so, so worth it.
How do I get up again? I know there's a way.
Pardon, you're gone.
Oh, that's how.
Yes! Yes! Finally! Bring that coffee here!
I can feel the intensity of your need from here.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
I can feel your intensity for this coffee. Time to get myself a vehicle pulled out? I'm digging the vibe. I remember this bike having way worse handling. What'd you find there, Tim? Whoops. Well, that's not your way to the commander, wherever you went. Tim's like, squirrel! Not happening in here. Well, you found something. I don't know where it's at. We can definitely tell you've been through here. A lot of stuff opening. You missed the echo log. I'm disappointed in you.
Okay, daily sit rep. About 80% of my team have at least mild injuries. These Malawan elementals are brutal. But we did get a win on the rations front today. Skyman found a stray crate of ramen flavoring packets, so we're in the soup for a few weeks. No bloody noodles, though. I've got so many people looking to me for a plan, but I'm still figuring out what to do with myself. I had plans, they just went off. You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business, and that coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah!
What do you have?
Well, thanks, Lorelai.
Give up the mug, Bolter! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Ouch!
Bollocks.
That's not where I'm supposed to be driving.
Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show them what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Oh, I think this has turbo in it. New part? New part? Dang it. Alright. I couldn't tell. It looked like it had an engine upgrade to it, but I guess not.
Oh, Timmy! How'd you go down?
She took you down for giving you her coffee? I can't even say that now. She murdered you for giving coffee? Damn, Tim, what you do? Take a sip out of it?
Oh, sure, you flash with friends of fire.
Where you at, Matt? We're planning to try to get much as we can out of this game. Collect everything we can. It comes a big old, looting. I won them all. Xbox, unfortunately, I do not have them all.
Well done,
I'm missing
Hunter.
Anything that would be now in season 2.
We really can't thank you enough, Vault Hunter.
I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know? At least till tomorrow morning.
That's what she says. Quest.
We've got a mission here I could use you on.
Wait, what happened, Tim?
Now that we've got coffee, priority number 2 is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people
we'll see
before
what's closest.
It got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
Alright, I got items I gotta sell. We gotta see where our next location we gotta go.
And on a personal note, there's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Well, let's kill him with burgers!
Dang, how long until we get a or use our class mods here?
You're just a schmuck with a paperweight. Trust your friend Marcus, you want what I'm selling.
No, it's a quest line we gotta do. So, like, we both have a skill mod.
No window shopping.
But we're not able to use it yet. Because it's locked up, which means it's a quest to get it going. Somebody stole my vehicle! Alright, let's see here. Where's this taking us? This is taking us to Mondo Burger out there, it looks like. Hang on a second, I'm gonna put a waypoint here real quick. Oh, that's main quest. There we go. Dynasty is what we gotta do first. That keeps us in this area. There's gonna be a door that you got to access if you wanna mark it real quick on your map so you know where you're driving. That's what I said, go to your map and mark it real quick. Well, I'm trying to look at where all the quests are at the moment. That's what I'm saying. Mark where the objective is currently right now on your map. It should be square, if I remember correctly, on PlayStation. The little white circle. Just put a hit squirrel, square. I was supposed to say squirrel. Push the squirrel button, Tim! Push the squirrel button! Alright, where's Killaball here? You don't see the squirrel button? Then you're not squirreling enough. Okay, so that's that mission. That takes us to another map. What keeps us in this map? I think that's the one thing I probably wasn't a big fan of this game, unless there's something else I gotta remember how to do it. See, that takes us out of this map too. So we're definitely gonna be doing Dynasty first. We'll probably do like Killaball or something right afterwards. I'm driving to you. Oh, I was driving to you. Under attack. Ow!
Hey, you!
We need help, David.
I am here by the request of Lorelai.
I'm right here.
Bo, it's me. And I've got hungry people back.
The map on here can be very confusing.
fascist Malawan bastard!
I killed him on kick? Oh no, there he is.
Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan
kill them
up,
all!
I barricaded
kill
myself
them
in my
all!
Apartment, and I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner up and running! I can run it remotely from here!
Heard it? We're going to get the diner up and going.
Chew them to bits!
Tim's probably lost. Trust me, this is not the greatest map at the very beginning when you first play it. Once you get used to it, it makes it a lot more simple.
Nasty burgers!
No! These are delicious burgers! Alright, I got somebody flying around me? Oh, that's why? Ow, 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 ow!
Stop shooting me!
Give me up, pet! Give me up!
Oh yeah, I ain't killing him fast enough. Just getting chased by a unibike.
Good to see you, my boy.
Back so soon?
Yeah, you just gotta pay attention to what
forever.
Layers are. If you tilt the map, you can actually see what floor is what.
Mark!
Alright, I see it! That can't be damage roller. Oh, that makes a little more sense how it went down. I see Tim's down now. Forcing a bike in here, I see. Tim's like, I don't go nowhere without my unibike.
Let's go! True nature!
My true nature!
Is that better? Watch ya!
I gotta take that radio station out, it's driving me nuts.
Some days you hunt, some days you are hunted.
Say goodbye, radio.
Radio. I think that deserves a shot on me. Keep this up and I'll upgrade you to a shot off me.
Woohoo! Me at her!
Hell yes! I can finally get back to doing what I love! Making some freaking burgers! Burgers are life, my dude!
I hear good things about these burgers.
Come on, let's go! It's time to get the diner up and running! Okay, here we are. Let's get some new burgers going! Hit that button and digistruct those big bad burgers! Yeah!
Burgers, burgers!
Bummer! The Digistructor's out of meat samples! We can't digistruct any Dynasty Burgers without meat samples! Okay, I need you to bring me a sample of my secret ingredient. Wretch meat.
Are those things even edible by your kind?
Trust, my dude. I know it sounds vile, but it makes the burgers so damn juicy! There's a ratch den in the trash pit. Go get them!
Alright, we're gonna have some funny little burgers here. But again, you go on another planet, you're gonna make do with whatever you can taste. Alright! What's your point at? Did I forget there was chests back there? Poppy, Poppy, you need to stop spinning all over the place, buddy. You only spin legendaries, that's it. Alright, here we go.
Now, start by
Ratchlings!
Doing that should draw out the angry mama ratch, and that's where you'll get a big old ratch steak. Juicy.
No, I want steak. Give me some steak, A1 sauce. I know some people like the rooster sauce, but I prefer the A1 sauce. has more of a kick. If I ever have some of those steaks you just eat, it's just like, why do I even need sauce? Like, this best chef ever. Just to kill you. Something's flying at me.
Oh, that's a big old one!
Where you at, Tim?
You got the biggest barracuda ever!
Here you go! Now grab a big hunk of that disgusting, delicious meat!
It currently made babies? Did you check on that guy? Oh, you don't like steak?
Oh man!
Well, that stinks. You can't shoot that until we get the gloves for it. But I will pop all these little ugly zits. Also, you can't pop those. But can pop those. Whoops. I'll take that. Is there any more items to pick up so I can sell it? Going up! I'm trying to think of the last time I had steak, to be honest. It'd be very expensive, though. But very delicious.
On the digiscanner so we can do this thing! Yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we need a delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them! Hit that button!
I think I lost him. He can't find his way to the stairs! There he is. Push the button, Tim! Push it, push it, push it, push it!
Press the burger bot! What up, my dude?
Burgers! Burgers!
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it! Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking! Vault Hunter, follow the bot. This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard.
Get him! Get him!
I love how we both thought the same thing. Like, ooh, boxes?
Give me a shield and a grenade.
Ooh, wet huskies! It's either we're taking them for a bath or, well, it's not wintertime, so there's no snow that I get them wet that way. I'm curious. It must be bath time. Usually huskies, you don't give them baths, but they must be really ranking if they do. But do what you gotta do, Thunderstrike. Keep having a good day today.
Combat, so he's glitching out. Take out those Malawan to get him moving again.
Take him out, T. Take him out.
Bring it out. Super puppy.
Crow boy, eat them alive. Just as I require.
Being a boss up here,
did I mark him? Ha! He couldn't take the heavy rocket launcher. Come on, little robot. We got places to go. Oh, did we not kill this boss over here?
Down with the boss!
More Malawan! Take him out to get the burger bot moving again!
I'll handle that burger bot!
Oh, he's coming at me!
You can take shields out one hit!
Say hello to TK! Shotgun? Ooh, he's charging up. Be careful.
Ah!
Well, his charge can literally take his shield out in one hit, from what I noticed. Oh, I don't care if it's any type of steak. I want it. Like I said, I usually put like A1 steak sauce on it. But if it's really good, you shouldn't need any sauce in general. That did not look like it opened that up for me.
Open.
Woo! That trash pile, give me a gun. Oops, I'm being a bad friend.
Come see Tim!
Oops, I missed. Bleeding.
Electrocute their souls!
This was always your end.
Wait, where'd Tim go? He died? Oh, why didn't you say something? Oh, I went down. Oh, I bet you did. Oh, you're a super. Never mind. I was getting back up from that. Apparently there's an event going on, because we got bosses all around us.
Hyperion, we're not the bad guys in this one.
Not the bad guys? What are you talking about? You just hunted us down! We're trying to save the world here from evildoers doing vaults. Holy crap, where did it spawn us? I guess I got a long run to go here, guys. Oh, snap!
Shot would have been closer! Get the puppies!
Don't eat my puppy. I tried to find a medkit, didn't work. There we go, back up. Get out of here, Nog. I really don't like Nogs. Make sure you stay out of that water in case they hit it. There's water on the ground for that electrical. Pool? Sounds like you need a sellage!
Ooh, chest? Captain
Archer Rowe. Hey, burger time! I'll be right down, little guy!
Will you now? Will you really? Oh no, I'm 400 right now! Tim jinxed me.
Stop the wounds! Eat their flesh!
Hey, who's shooting ice out here? Little hack bot out here. Somebody hit me from behind? I got a legendary.
Nice job taking out that high-value target, Vault Hunter.
Lorelei, it's gonna take some time to override Malawan's control over my burger bots, and this one might as well be scrapped. Bye, burger bot! In the meantime, Vault Hunter, could you deliver that burger to Lorelei for me?
Yes! If I know where it went. Oh, it's over here?
Lorelei, I'm sending the first of many burgers your way! Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger slinging feet!
Much appreciated, cool. Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
I guess next question is, where is the closest shop? And I think it's only where she's at? RIP! Now where are we at? So remember where to come back to. Okay. So I'm coming back for the legendary. Can I teleport, please? Zoom in, zoom in, zoom in. Oh, I'm highlighted on the keys, that's why. Ooh. I don't think there's a single food I do not dislike. I like a lot of foods. Definitely have a lot of taste for, what do you call it? International meals in general, because totally delicious. A legendary wood blocker. I want to call it woodpecker, to be honest. Oh wait, that was the wrong key. Or right key. Wait a second. Pistol? My pistol's still burning pretty good. For everything that's popping up. Let's go. Ooh, 92, that's better than... Where'd it go?
See ya, Paul Hunter.
Oh, yeah, it's 95 versus 92 sniper? Never mind. Just gotta keep on leveling. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. It'd be nice if I could start using mods here soon. It's just very sad I'm getting all these cool mods and it's like, I can't use it! Why you gotta be so rude? Wait, let me make a fast teleport here. Wait, what happened? Oh, snap!
Good to see you, my
Rocket Chair, what's going?
Yes, into the fray.
Hope everything's going good for you today. Oops, try to pick it up. That's a lot harder than I remember it being, using controller. But how's your day, buddy? Apparently we were talking about steaks. What kind of steak do you like? How do you like to prepare it and everything else? There's not a single steak I dislike, so it makes it a lot harder for me to answer that question specifically. I'll eat any type of steak, whether it's a filet one. Don't ask me if I know all the steaks. I'll just say I'll just eat it all. But I love some steaks, especially if you're cooked right. You don't need any ingredients. Wait, what happened? Oh! Hover one! Hover one!
I will put this to good use.
Sucker! We just got this thing early. Ooh! I'm getting attacked! By a duplicate! Ribeye! Oh yes! Ribeyes are good too.
Let's hunt.
I can't remember. Ribeye's the thickest version of steaks? Because you gotta appreciate the thick ones, like, yeah. Oh, my mouth's rolling already. Let's go. Yeah! I can't remember. I think we gotta do a quest line to get back here to defeat a boss. It looks that way. Alright, so can't go here yet.
Taking out Captain Roe, Vault Hunter. That burger-grubbing prick has been a right thorn in my arse. But now he's dead. Well done indeed. First coffee,
yes,
now burgers.
Dead indeed.
The cornerstones of civilization. Piece by piece, we're really starting to put this city back together. Thanks for your help.
All right, let's go to the murder scene first. I don't remember much about that. That thing still says we have not killed the boss. What in the world's going on here? Oh, we did kill the boss. Ooh, level 14, let's go. Must got it when Tim turns something in. The most marbled.
Yep, yep.
Def got mail. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. Tim, who's it from? So Tim's like, I just saw this. Said mine. Threw letter in the shredder. Ice powers. Nice.
Now you can
show off your bling. Alright, does this mean we finally killed the boss now?
That's where
we've been killing some bosses over here.
Back to the area where it keeps showing a
boss marker? Oh wait, almost not me there, it just came up again? Or is this like a special event that keeps popping up on my screen? Where's this guy at? He keeps popping up on my screen. He's somewhere locally. I don't think we got that claptrap yet. Where are you at? You're down in the bottom basement area?
Yeah,
I got no idea where this boss keeps showing up. He keeps popping up on the map, and it's always in this area. So it must be like a bounty hunter coming up. Look, there it goes again. It popped up on for me. That's a good question, because I have no idea. I'm going to find that claptrap, though. Tell him to stop shining bright on my screen. Alright, let's see. Is it here? Nope, because I fell too far down, and I'm in the wrong area. Rip. Oh, wait.
I think I found him!
That claptrap died fighting our greatest enemy, stairs! Looks like he was testing an experimental stair-climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. I might as well like come in handy to my new friend.
Alright, Tim. Let's see if we can go to that objective that's on the map here. Where that's taking us.
I know I gotta walk backwards to get to where I'm trying to go.
I'm back at the burger shop. I'm at the burger shop.
Down, trooper!
So, I hope you're having a good day today at work, I believe you're at. Rocking chair?
That's right. Down!
Oops, that hurt. Ooh, cut skin. Let's go. Something else as well. Right downstairs we go. I really don't need to be fighting them over and over and over. I'm not trying to farm any items at the moment. Where is this guy at? I definitely lost my vehicle wherever I left that at. Ooh, is this an item? No, it's not.
Oh, yes.
He's seeking definitely the greatest. Alright, I gotta figure out how to go downstairs here, so. Go down this road, take a left. Which where I keep leaving all my stuff. I think I found me too, maybe.
Let's hunt.
Yes, I did.
Tim's trying to kill me!
Rude!
just say Murder King? Oh. Yeah, it's called you. You're trying to kill me. All right, here we go. The outskirts. Now let's see where this bad boy takes us. Figure out where this murder scene is. See, I took us back here. Why are we coming back here? Maybe we can only access it from here? It's been a while since I did it. Uh-oh, Tim feeling sleepy.
Sleepy Tim!
Not feeling sleepy? What you mean?
For those that have PCs, definitely check out my boy, Player Tim, which is playing with me.
Oh, I don't know how I access that. I did a search bar.
But he's playing with me right now, as my co-stream partner at the moment. This is, we're willing to let other people play too if they have it and they want to play. You just gotta let us know. But he's playing right now over on his account as well. He's playing off of PlayStation. Sadly, I have to play off of, Xbox at the moment. Yeah, my mouth kept wanting to say PC and it's not PC.
Where are we? Where do we teleport to? Okay, side room, okay.
It's called a cool lounge, Jim. It's a cool lounge. But like I was saying, if you want to give him a follow and check him out from his side of the Twitch page, if you're on PC, like I said, you're able to have more than one web browser open, you can watch both their gameplays side by side.
I think that's all we're grabbing from here for now. I'm going to go track down that crime scene. But I will say it was weird when we first hopped in, like, tried to make a U-turn there, it's like, it wasn't showing, like, either one of them on my map. So I thought it was kind of weird, though. Like, kept trying to tell us to go back here. Alright, let's see what we got here. I'm gonna get everything here later, because I know there's another quest that takes us back here. And spawn this bad boy here. I think this area was locked originally.
What up, puppy?
Time to do a mercy, mercy.
Yep, that right there is where I did all those family murders. I just chopped them up, threw them indiscriminately into those body bags like a gunky trail mix. That was so awesome when I did it! It was me, Vault Hunter, I did those murders and they were all super horrible! I should be the target!
This only proves Malawan killed my family, not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Clues!
That's a normal vehicle.
Die!
Wait, what?
That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that. Nah, man. Drunk Daryl was this guy who blew himself up, slapped an ethanol from a pyrotech's flamethrower. You know what? You're right. I was getting those mixed up. You did make that guy mad.
Yes, you did.
Props. Damn right.
What's this?
Ah, friend, all those dumb supplies. I'm a menace to society. Vault Hunter, you gotta come kill me.
don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Remember where we're going, because I forgot where we're going.
Whee!
Oh, I almost hit this.
I thought
it would be fun to do a barrel roll as we fly through midair. Tim's trying to take us back down.
Don't hold back!
You're off, freak!
Alright, Tim, you have to choose who we get to kill when we get up there. You'll see two of them. Not in combat. You have to choose which one we get to kill. Alright, I'm trying to figure out where this mystery talker box here is. Trying to drop, if I can. There we go.
Here we go.
I remember the day I arrived on Prometheus. Those buildings look so tall and majestic. I was so busy sky-gazing that a thief stole the pants.
Ooh,
right off
almost fell in that hole.
Prometheus, no Pandora, but a city is still plenty dangerous. I knew
Sorry,
this was the sort of place I would either find my destiny or die in a gutter. And thanks to my partner slash nemesis, Aslan De Vega, just killing some time, killing some
time. Alright, Tim, so who do we kill? Rax or Max? Rax or Max? Huh? We can't kill both. You can only fight one.
Get out of my way!
Also, full on loot. I don't remember what the difference is in the quest. It looks like you already started attacking Rax, so I'm killing Rax.
Rax is dead.
Hunter. I can finally rest knowing my family's been avenged. Probably. Come back and get your
over here.
You're not gonna live forever! No, you're not!
You can't kill him. You saved Max.
Let the hunt
take.
Oh,
you
had to choose. My lap.
Another! More!
That's all of them, folks!
There we go.
Tim chose to kill Rax over Max because he thought that was the killer of her family.
That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case.
Kill him, Tim! Kill him!
I'm the worst after all. Let's do it.
Now you can kill Max.
Let's hunt. Chew them to bits!
Okay, all bases
so
covered.
Much got
you
taken out of him.
Definitely avenge my family somewhere and all that.
Legendary.
Come back and get your reward.
Let's go.
Sniffed it out, did you?
What? I swore the Widowmaker was a good grenade. It gave me a bad drop. Welcome to Ad Breaks for Player Tim's stream. Going around the corner here to sell my stuff real quick. Alright, I'm gonna go pick all that stuff up and resell again.
I ain't a real knocker, but that don't stop my meds from working.
I don't think I'm going down any of those skill trees there. Or I'm not there yet.
If you're waiting for a lollipop, well, wait somewhere else.
But I want a lollipop!
Tim, Seth's being mean. Won't give me a lollipop.
Lollipop, lollipop, la 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 lollipop.
Oops, didn't mean to do that. think one of those assaults I gotta go double check again. I think it was actually better than what I had. Ooh, when did I get a legendary, shield?
Oh, let's go! Yo, incoming raiders!
That would help if I actually put the expectation mark shadow first. Bear with me, I couldn't get this game to load correctly on my 2010 PC. So I had to play on console, but how you guys doing? I hope everything's going good today. We end up streaming more RuneScape. Let's go! Well, how was your guys' stream today? Get pretty far? Get to play more of, I believe that I heard there was a new class that you get to play. It's been forever since I played it, so I have no idea anything about RuneScape, to be honest, for a long time. Very hot, very slow, totally understand that. Can't just nail everything out real fast and quick. So I feel you on that. Definitely feel you on that. I think there was one assault I had to double check here. 65? Oops. I think that's my new high gun there. Nope, that's a shotgun. Oh, that's right. It's over here. 33. Alright, slap that gun out here real quick. But we're definitely going through the games of Borderlands 3, trying to get things up and going. We're on Athena, if I remember correctly, is the map we're on. And we just completed a mission where we had to choose for Ziff who her killer was. And Tim made a decision, killed them all, and we're going back to collect the rest of the loot for killing for the second time because we ran out of inventory. If you've never played Borderlands 3, it's a really fun game, to be honest, if you like shooter games. But Borderlands 3 requires a lot of money farming if you're going to level up your ammo, your backpack space, and everything else, so definitely keep an eye on that. Let's see, I gotta look to see where the skill tree is going down. To see if it's worth buying. Oh, I do recognize that. So, oh, and that. So that skill tree is if I went down the Spider Ants skill tree, so I'm definitely not buying that at all. But it was a nice skill mod, though. Nice skill mod.
You've got enemies, and I've got
ammo. Alright. But if you guys need to take a break or anything like that, I totally understand. But welcome on in. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay. Right now, I am playing with my buddy, Player Tim. I met since 2019, right before COVID was officially started and everything else. So if you have PC, you want to watch us both at the same time, that's a good way to do it. Otherwise, I hope you enjoyed today's gameplay and everything today. There's a lot of content in Borderlands 3, so it's kind of hard to rush this game unless you don't care about leveling your gears up correctly and everything else. But we plan to hit side quests and everything, try to collect as much as we can in the game as we play through. Vehicles are very hard. You literally have to watch how the enemies drive, see if there's a skin you recognize if you have or have not got. Plus, this game is so mayhem-ish that
people will come back
and it's like, wait, did we already fight you? Because that will happen from time to time. But welcome on in, everybody.
Well, track.
I don't know if there's anybody else that streams that came in the community as well. Definitely let me know. We'll love to give you a quick shout out here for anybody that has not met you before. This is one reason why I had to sell everything and come back. Correctly, that was a really good grenade when it first came out. See if I can get that in my pocket here real quick. Picking up grenade. Let me go ahead and mark that for that real quick, because I actually want to play around with that before I actually end up selling it. Whoop whoop. Pick up the rest of my loot before I sell it, and we're going to be going back to the other map where most of the quest lines are. Oops. Looks like Tim made his way down here.
But no, this is not my first playthrough on Borderlands 3. I just would love to be the first playthrough on PC, but unfortunately, like I said, streaming software and the game running at the same time would not let me. It was very laggish, and the only way to get it to work was, well, still didn't really fully work. Or get to work to somewhat of a point was rendering the game down to like the lowest quality. So it's like trying to play the game under like 320, which I think realistically is 720 is the lowest you get the quality on this of this game. No way! We're trying to do friendly business over here. Let's try this grenade out. It's a legendary grenade. Well, that's right, it's a mine. Like I said, really fun grenade right there, and that is the legendary Merv Widowmaker. Tim, what is your grenades right now? Do you need a grenade upgrade? Well, your 250 beats my 203 if I saw that correctly. Yeah, so definitely do that. I'm gonna sell this real quick. Really fun grenade if you can actually farm that weapon out to be really good though. I'm gonna stick to my 362. So everything I had on me, and I'm ready to go. Ready, Tim? I lost you. Where'd you go? Oh, you're back over there selling. Alright, while I'm waiting on you, I'll see if there's any vehicles we can collect. Actually, I'm trying to remember. Where did that hole we come out of again? Because that's going to take us back to where we need to be anyways, faster. They're not like running through those tunnels to get on foot. Now, only if I can get that SUV hovercraft to come back. Say what?
Ooh, ooh, I got it! I got it!
Right.
I knew you were it!
Get ready over here! Don't fly away from me! Don't fly away from me!
Nope, nope.
Got him! Garbage. Of course it's garbage! Cause you don't have it!
No!
Tim, I blame you. I just blame you, that's it. Dang it! We could have had an hovercraft SUV! That really sucked. We were so close to having that thing. And it only spawns here for flying around. I forgot if there's an actual place to pick it up without doing that. Wait a second. Where's that ramp? There's one over here somewhere. Here we go. I hate that I could not get that vehicle out of there fast enough, but I couldn't get the activation to happen. Talk to you later, you're gonna take a nap, go ahead and do that. Maybe you'll get the game installed while you're taking a nap. Damn, that kinda sucked, like. I was like so excited, like, come on, let's go, like, give me it. And it just, like, I couldn't get the wheels activate. Tells you how long it's been since I got the wheels to activate. I'm like trying to push buttons, like activate, activate, hover away, hover away, ha, ha, ha. Man, all you guys watching, like, dude, you saw me stuck in that vehicle. I'm like, come on, tell me you're it. Activate those wheels. Finally did it. I got excited. I'm like, I'm after you. I will say that's the hardest thing about having pets, though. It makes it harder trying to collect those vehicles on your characters. But in this case, it wasn't your pets that were the issue. It was the fact that as soon as I hijacked the vehicle, they all like dipped out. It's like no. All right, here we go. Wait, I forgot where we're going now. Oh, we gotta return the Ziff. Where, oh, where is our Ziff? Where could it be? Oh, don't tell me we have to go back again. Yeah, because I see two teleports. Oh, I must have missed where we had to turn it into. Oh, failed! Tech failed. I'm just gonna go back this way. It's gonna be a little bit faster. Oops. I'm getting stuck around things. Activating Tim's in menu. I'm assuming Ziff is in the hallway where I picked up the one quest. Oh snap! I knew there was a Pokemon chat! Dang it, Tim caught it. Well, lucky Tim caught it, but I'm just saying, dang it, I didn't get my Pokeball button. Usually Tim shouts it out, Pokemon in chat! Yep. Makes me want to compare PC to this now, like how much faster the load rate would have been. So I forgot how long this took, but when the game first came out, the longest load frames ever. Because the game's constantly saving as you're playing. Wait, this is not the way I want to go. I need to go back down in the tunnels. Hang on a second, let me check that map. You in the tunnels, girl? So I ain't playing these games.
Yep.
That was our issue. When we were down here activating the quest, we forgot to turn back to her page of the quest. So we ended up doing her quest a lot later. See, I even questioned before. It did not have the ideas of, like, where to go for doing the quest.
Hey there! You're a killing machine, Vault Hunter. Thanks for taking the endless cycle of bloodshed onto your shoulders. Now I'm out of it. Here, this should help make up for your bloody shoulders.
I'm supposed to say you're actually handing something to me, because I can't tell. Alright, let's teleport back to Tim. I hope I'm going the right way. I don't think I already ran through here. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going the right way.
Oh, Tim's underground?
Don't die, Tim! Don't die! Oh, what, did you drop off the bridge? Forget the elevator?
I'll bring you back, Tim.
Here we go.
Look at that Atlas gun. I can't tell if it's a sniper or not. But it's definitely one of those cool ones where, what do you call it? It has a jet that's in the front, so the stupidity is a lot better. It doesn't sway as bad. Should be the same as your screen, I believe. Oh, yeah, it is. I actually don't remember if it has, like, multiple different load pages for Atlas. For the one each location. Now we need to run through this again. Alright. Trying to think where we're going here. Now we complete that. Let's see. Where are we going here? So let's go over here for this quest, which is main quest. Then we got Kill Vault, which we need to do first. That's going to be over here. We keep running to majority of time, so that's where we're going to go. Let's do this, Tim! Hope you're ready for the fight of your life. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. Spawn the vehicle! Oh, just teleporting the vehicle. I'm just going fast. Real fast, Paul!
Marked.
Location marked.
Right there, Timmy.
Glad to have you back.
Good to be back! Oh, oh. Stuck behind walls, stuck behind walls. Oh, that's not where I want the grenade to go.
Get down with the puppy!
I see you sneaking up on my side.
Get down!
Alright, let's get through that door. Oh, your monkey's got a barrel! Tim, look out! He was walking up behind you. That's the worst thing about those jabbers. We'll literally pick up a barrel and don't even care if you're next to the enemy. I'll just yeet it at you and the enemy. Alright. What are we in stream 2? We're about the 3-hour marker, at least on my stream. Tim's about 13 minutes behind me. I think it's a good time to do a quick BRB, get a little walk, stretch break, Tim, get a refill on drink and all that. I think I gotta get myself either a snack or maybe like a PB&J, because I hear my stomach growling like crazy. Oh, that makes sense, because it's 6 o'clock. It means it's dinner time. So give us roughly maybe about 5 minutes to get a snack real quick. I'll do something quick and fast like PB&J, because I definitely hear my stomach growling like crazy. So we'll be right back.
The grand prize winner of Kilovolt's contest gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Kilovolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about